Fighters of the Ukrainian Security Services Group discovered the location of two TORM-2 anti-aircraft missile complexes belonging to the Russian army in the Zaporozhye region and struck them. Anti-aircraft missile complexes worth $60 million each were destroyed by RAM-2 kamikaze drone.